If Hillary is elected, she would be under protracted criminal investigation, likely followed by the trial of a sitting president. This is just what we need. Just what we need.